To disable or enable the touchscreen off your laptop is easy. Search for Device Manager, click on Human Interface Devices, right-click on HID-compliant touchscreen, and then Disable. To enable it back, right-click and Enable. I hope this video helped.